Fraternities, sororities tend to accentuate the very worst, the most degrading influences. The BDB house is a perfect example. Their lifestyle is degenerate. Their Fright Night ceremony mocks the sanctity of death. Well, everybody getting down, getting on the case, and I think it's better talking, cause it's nothing but a big rat race. Rat race. So you try to do your best, cause you know it's the only thing that keeps you going, cause you look like all the rest, so you do it.
I need something.